Adding the login area. It is always better to organize your code. And the concept of areas in MVC is a great concept for achieving this objective. Since login is just one part of the application, we should not mix it with the entire application. Normally what we see on websites is that the entry page displays some things and then a small login is there at the top, or a dedicated login page is there. So instead of putting the login into the index or home page, it should be put into a separate area, so that the code remains separate and is easy to understand and maintenance becomes easy as a result. We'll add the login area right now. Let us do so. This is our solution explorer. I'm pinning it off. This is what we have at present. Right click, add area. We'll call it login area. Click add. This is the tree that is created for you. Areas, login area, it has its own set of controllers, models, views, and there is a login area registration CS file also. I'll first of all fold it back. A new folder called areas has been added for you, and inside this areas folder there is one area called login area. It has its controllers folder, models folder, views folder, and one file, login area registration. Double click this file. So it is this file. I'll just fold it this way. It is this file that is available to you, and there is a default action called index, and the root is login area by controller by action by ID. This area is registered inside app underscore start in the root config. No, it should be in global. It is inside the global.asx file. Area registration dot register all areas. So it does take into account the areas that you have added, and these folder names are standard, so that it can easily pick up from the basis of the files contained inside this. It will do proper registration for all the areas. So now coming back to our login area. Let us first of all add a controller. We'll add a controller for create user, or we can call it user controller. That will be better name. Add controller. User controller, click add. And we have got an index here. So we'll create, go add view. Click add. And we'll call it the login. So we have already our login page, a user controller. I'll close the files that are not required at present. So if you want to look at it, we added an area called login area, and inside we added a user controller, and a view has been added for the index.cshtml. So how to reach this one? That is one of the issues. For that, what we'll do is we'll right click the outer controller, add home controller as usual, add controller, home controller as usual, and there is a view. Click here, add view as usual, and click add.